I'd love to say that accidents don't happen, but that simply isn't true, and I have a nice tear in the mesh of my tent to demonstrate that simple fact of life. Perhaps you can relate. Whether it's a kid goofing off or a dog that ran through the mesh of the tent without even seeing that it was there, I'm sure it wasn't you, but no matter how it happened, the good news is there's an easy fix. Now, you'll need a pair of scissors and some repair tape, but once you have those items, you're ready to go. Begin by trimming the loose threads from around the tear. Once you've done that, go ahead and cut out a patch that's the size of the tear and make sure that there's an inch overlap on all sides of the hole. Once you've done that, go ahead and round the corners on the patch and then you can apply it. Now, when you're applying the patch to the tent, be sure to join the pieces of fabric together so that they're lined up nice and evenly. And then go ahead and press down. You'll want to make sure that you apply the patch starting from the inside and working out. This will make sure that the patch adheres really well and that you'll be good to go for a long time. Now, I hope you found this tip helpful. If you have, give us a thumbs up or head on over to our YouTube channel to subscribe to show your support.